यह नहीं है मेरा वाक्यांश, यह मेरे जीवन का सारांश। अरे भाई, मुझे पता है आपकी हिंदी बहुत अच्छी है, but this is not the time and place to recite the poem.
Calm down, my friend. Did you listen to the words carefully?
Yes, you were talking about कालांश, पद्यांश, आत्मांश और सारांश.
Right, अब कुछ समझ आया?
नहीं.
अरे भाई, our first task is to introduce the program, which is सारांश.
अरे भाई, तो बोलना चाहिए था ना, उजित भाई ने इतना अच्छा वीडियो जो बनाया है उसे ही दिखा देते हैं,
तो चलो वीडियो ही देख लेते हैं।
चमनब्रश जो खाता हूँ।
फोकस भाई, we are not here to promote our चमनब्रश।
Right, right. It was प्रथम प्रभु, पची पद्म।
Very good. And you also remember the message of that assembly?
Yes, it was we should remember God and pray to Him before we start our program.
So,
we must do the पूजन of Thakurji before we start our program.
Good. So let us invite Aditya bhai from 12th science and Anand bhai from 12th commerce to do the puja of Thakur ji.
Smruti sathe anand kariye kanku chandaniye chhe. Smruti sathe anand kariye kanku chandaniye chhe. श्वेत चोखा जेवा शुद्ध थईने पावन थईने चालो पूजन विधि करिए, चालो पूजन विधि करिए।
नाउ एज वी नो सारांश आल्सो कंक्लूड्स द वर्किंग ऑफ द काउंसिल ऑफ द ईयर,
दैट इज इट। तो फिर वो लोग मार्च पास नहीं करेंगे झंडा लेके?
ऑफ कोर्स दे विल। सो लेट मी रिक्वेस्ट फॉर स्पोर्ट्स कैप्टन हर्षिल भाई टू गिव अ कमांड फॉर द मार्चिंग ऑफ फॉर द स्टूडेंट काउंसिल मेंबर्स।
स्कॉट साउदर्न, वेस्ट्रम साउदर्न, मध्य से देशन।
तुझ में रब दिखता है यारा मैं क्या करूं।
अरे थैंक यू यार, यू आर ट्रू गुलगु, आई कैन सी यू सी डिविनिटी इन मी, वेल डन।
अरे आप गलत समझ रहे हो,
यू डोंट सी डिविनिटी इन मी।
नो, यू हैव मिसअंडरस्टूड मी।
व्हाट? नो।
अरे भाई, आई वाज ट्राइंग टू शो यू एंड एवरीबॉडी हाउ गुड सिंगर आई एम।
बट व्हाई?
because the first award this evening is the best performance in singing. And I thought if everybody likes my performance, then maybe...
अरे यार, you are too early. You are not in the nominations yet.
वो nominations है क्या? जिसमें हम ना हो. ये तो अच्छा हुआ हम nominations में नहीं हैं, वरना हम ही जीत जाते हैं.
Whatever. If that is the case, let us look at the nominations for the best performance in singing.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. Sometimes the silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve.
Every night and day, every game you play, come to glory now, make history now. Raise your head so high, shout into the sky, your dreams, your destiny, celebrate victory.
Let me invite Paramrut sir to present the award. Let's hear it for Paramrut sir.
Good evening, all of you. It's always good to have a good interest in life. And honestly, music is a beautiful pastime to have. Just you have to be careful about your selection of music and the songs, but as far as that's taken care of. So, I'm sorry, Niharva, it's not you. Really sorry. Any guesses? No, it's not Niharva. I already told you that. Come on. All right. Can't come up with the right name, I'll spill the beans. The name does start with N-I, you know? Best singer of the year 2012-13, Nirmal Bhai. Nirmal Bhai.
Many congratulations to Nirmal Bhai. Nirmal Bhai, do you know there are many types of expressions? Like what? Algebraic expressions, arithmetic expressions, verbal expressions. Did you know dance is also an expression? I didn't knew it. I'm not just a pretty face. I have brain of Einstein. Okay. Before my friend here starts proving is equal to MC square, let us look at the nominees for the best performance in dancing.
Thank you. आनंदित कर जाए। सुख की चिंता छोड़ के काम प्रभु के आए, एक नई राह बनाए, एक नई राह बनाए।
रोक के तुझको आंधियां, क्या जमीन और आसमां पाएगा जो लक्ष्य है तेरा, लक्ष्य था हर हाल में पाना
present the award, I would like to call Mrunal sir and Manish sir.
For me to decide anyone, it's really difficult. So it's good to just announce the name. And okay, any guesses? Okay, the best dance performance of the year 2012 and 13 is Dasha Avatar Dance Group.
Our creative assemblies throughout the year have given chances to many students to showcase their acting skills.
True. And to appreciate their efforts, let me introduce the nominees for the best performance in acting.
Apna dharma tikha to nota. Khadik ma kya thilavya?
Thodak to ghar ma hota.
મારા માટે તીખા મળ્યા ને હરિજન માટે એટલા તીખા ન પાડા. ચાલ આજથી તમારું મોઢું જોવે તે હરામ થાય.
I had a jinn who would do all my work. My classwork, my homework would give all my unit test on my behalf. I would rest in peace then.
बहुत सुन लिया उस अफजल खान के बारे में, अब तो उससे मिलना ही पड़ेगा. कृष्ण जी, खान को प्रतापगढ़ आने का संदेशा भिजवा दो.
यू विल हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल इन चूजिंग व्हाट इज राइट. जो नहीं करना है वो बिल्कुल नहीं करना है, जो करना है वही करना है.
नहीं, कभी नहीं. मैं कायर नहीं हूं माताश्री, मैं उन पांडवों का वध करूंगा. और आप मुझे संधि करने की सलाह दे रही हैं? आप सिर्फ मुझे विजयश्री का आशीर्वाद दे.
किस मुंह से उनको लेने जाऊं? मैंने उनको कितना रुलाया, अपमान किया, कितना दुख पहुंचाया, और वो सिर्फ प्यार देते गए.
Present the token of appreciation. Let me call Bharat sir and Prirak sir on the stage.
Best actor of the year 2012 and 2013. Shubham S. Patel for Vachanamrut Prarthana Pratham Adar. Dr. Arjav Patel. As Dr. Arjav Patel. Please give him big applause.
Thank you for the award. I mean, it was a really tough competition. I didn't really think I would win, but still, thanks a lot. And also to all the nominees, please, a huge round of applause.
Many congratulations to Shubham bhai. Dost, ek baat batao. Pure saal mein kitni sari activities mein participate karne ka chance milta hai?
Many.
But do you think we would have done this without the help of house conveners and teachers?
No, you're right. They led us throughout. And it is important to hear what is their experience this year.
Yes, so without any delay, let me call Anand sir from the house where diversity is celebrated to share his experience.
Pratham Prabhu, Pachi Paglu. All of you know this, the meaning, whatever we do, we must pray to God, then we'll continue. We must pray to Thakurji. And Swamiji says that, Tamara Baadko Tamara Thakurji Che. So, all forms of Thakurji, Namaste and Jai Swaminarayan. So I must thank all the Suradham House members for your such a commitment and devotion for the house. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Anand sir.
Sports ground is a miniature version of our life to come.
You are absolutely right, my friend. We work hard on the field and we get to experience a phase of victory. But sometimes we have to face an unkind phase of loss.
We go through the highs and lows. Sports not only teaches us and not only tests our physical fitness, but also tests our patience, perseverance, concentration and our temperament.
We are fortunate enough that we could participate in 6 inter-house competitions this year. All the houses gave it all, but as they say, winner could be only one.
Before the winner house is announced, let us look at the video. Let me call Ramakar sir and Ritesh sir to present the trophy for the best winner, best sports house.
All of you, Jai Swaminarayan.
I think there is four house, Satyam, Sivam, Sundaram and Suradam. So which house? Just raise. Okay. There are so many competitions. Inter-house, six inter-house competition. Result goes to Satyam House. The congrats for all the team members, Satyam House. It's 2012 All Sports Competition winner is again Satyam House.
Cheer for your house. Many congratulations to Satyam House. It is that time again where we call one of our esteemed teachers to share her experience with us. This time, it is the turn of a teacher from the house of United Hearts and Unbeatable Spirit. She is none other than Seema Ma'am. Let us invite her with a huge round of applause.
Respected everyone present here, very good evening to all of you. I am here on behalf of our convener, Priyavedan sir and Renuka Ma'am. We all strive to be better human beings. We want to follow Atmiyata. And these house activities are medium to develop this Atmiyata. And the practice session is such, when you find the teacher so much involved to train the students that it is difficult to decide whether teacher is going to speak the next day or the student. And such involvement, such efforts, such loving and caring attitudes of these teachers make homely environment, and that is the best outcome of house activities. Please care for this. Is enough to conclude that these teachers are no less than motherly figure for them. I think these house activities are really helping us to develop Atmiyata. Softboard activities, the academic and sports competitions, they are developing the diverse talent of the students. And I think through these house activities, we leave the acronym team together, each achieve more. And this Atmiyata assures us that we are born to prosper because we celebrate the diversity with united hearts and unbeatable spirit, and this truth prevails. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Seema Ma'am. Throughout the year at AVM, we take part in many activities. I literally lost count of it. But one of the most things at AVM still remains the academics of the students. To encourage the students in academics, we had many subject competition. It is the time to announce best academic house of the year. But before we do that, let us look at a video.
We'll be right back.
Let us call Purves sir and Pravartak sir to present the award.
Best Academic House of the Year 2012-13 goes to, yes, Surayadam House.
House. The next set of awards are very prestigious. Really? What are they? Patience, bye. Let us invite Tarun sir. Introduce the next set of awards.